Let's do the porta prison. Have nowhere. Oh, he still wants me to salvage parts for him, so I can get more parts. Clamp train? Okay. Try that out. While we're on our way to speak to Trashmouth's crew. Can't touch this. Yeah, we need like 4 levels to even be equal with Killabolt. We behind. This one.
Ooh, it had an 8-gen emotive resonator. Now my friend can feel things like sympathy and pity and the crushing weight of knowing you'll never be good enough, just like everyone.
The leader psycho. He ran away.
Not today.
Full health. His crew should be here.
Your leader's stuck on the pot, lovelies. Told me to find you.
Trashmouth ain't the leader! Fucking traitor stole my favorite gun and split! Kill this scrub!
Traitors! Wipe them!
Gonna tear him up!
Oh. Nice.
Class 2 offense. you don't let me out, I'm gonna die in here!
Dying in a city should be upon
defense. Damn it! The hell with you!
Citizen, you are agitated.
They got a lot of armor.
My pension. Good. Now come on back and plug that new AI into this crap silo.
Cursing is a class one offense.
Let me out of here. We're in it together now.
What have we here? The illegal firearm. You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I ain't paying you crap. Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Coleman and backup. Code 2589, man on a crapper. We got some primo extortion targets here.
Company. Take him out. We'll talk after.
I guess you do a lot of damage. They're just hard to aim.
Idea. Waste management bots are the lowest on the Promethea bot food chain. Total pushovers. Make a mess and one of them will come running.
A Pico Fountain? Oh, glorious day!
Here we go. Kill it! Grab a chip. Good. Install it.
Oh, boy. What a mess. I can't possibly clean this on my own. I'm in over my head here.
Yo, bot, let me out of here, then you and your buddies can clean out this crap box all you want.
I appreciate your confidence, citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your feces is a level 27 biohazard. I can't risk contamination.
Let me out! What's going on?
Blast off in 3, 2, 1!
No, 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 no!
Into space they went.
Blasted off too.
Almost level 13. But one thing I want to do. There we go. Oh, do I have to go out of this place? Oh, Oh no. It's on the Meridian outskirts. We'll do the claptrap thing first, then we'll go to the Meridian outskirts. So many fire weapons when I need corrosive in this area. Market quarter. Mars coming to decrease for a few seconds after an enemy is grasped, sure. Times 13, that seems pretty good. It's 20 times 2 damage. Eh. 153 damage.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
This one does 106 damage. Times 7. If 10 times 5 is 50 damage, it's 153. Probably pretty good. Times 13. I think that's more. Try something else. Low shooting rocket. Keep thinking I can break those.
Hell yeah! Sweet freedom! What the hell? We got a tail! Kill that friend of a ship zipper!
Citizen, this speaker pod has been illegally installed on a motor vehicle. Please assist me.
Hurry up, you bastards, faster!
I'm coming. Oh, that's him.
This speaker pod has been compromised. You must sanitize it.
I'll sanitize you, you crap gurgling crap pot.
Well,
keep going. Fire's the ultimate sterilizer.
Grabbing your turn bombing bastard. Ah, die faster. I don't want to die in this shit zipper.
Wait for him to come back. Back. There's no more vehicles. Come back, I'm so close. Just ends up dying anyways. Can't do the killable mission. He's level 16. Do this. Just get an orbit view. Loop. And there we go. Got more parts. I don't know what I got though. I guess nothing for that vehicle.
Arcturian Super Black, if you would.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Malawan Heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why are power cores always so damn unreliable?
My shotgun has some range.
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
Oh, it completes the connection. I think I did it.
I completed the connection.
Oh, a new vehicle.
Alright, good get, VH! Now drive that thing over to your nearest catch a ride.
Catch a ride. Do that real fast. So I don't lose this vehicle.
Thank you.
Yeah, just go in here and kill the daddy, of course. Well, I can't get back up. There was a chest over there. Oh well. Zapped. Everyone's a badass. That's unlucky. So fast. Please stop.
Shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
Oh, we're getting that mug.
The shotgun I got is really powerful.
Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him.
Next. Somebody shoot this one.
There's not take that damage. Caffeine Carl. There we go. Dashed. Going down like there's no tomorrow.
Now pick up the mug. Wait, what does it say? World's greatest commander. That is so totally mine. I'm the coffee commander now.
You killed my coffee runner. No big loss. But you stole my mug, and I will have it back. I am the one and only coffee commander.
Close. I can almost taste that Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop.
My
come on.
Slash nemesis.
He talked a bit, Gabe, but there was a reason why he was down on his luck. He was lazy, but I was hungry to prove myself. One time.
I know you have the mug, Vulture. I'm ordering my troops to reacquire it at all costs. We will not let it remain in enemy hands.
Malawan dropped in for a fight.
Use my shotgun again. I'm gonna die, huh? Oh, the Barista Bot revives you. There we go.
Those were the literal worst.
Barista Bot, just shut up and get us the coffee.
Sure, sure. Don't bust an aneurysm or whatever. Just show me that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you. Cool. Locally sourced, Righteous. Now hold on.
Would you please hurry up?
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
We waiting for the tiny bar.
You're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't. Your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here.
On the way, boy.
Have you ever considered switching to chai?
Hey, we've all got our vices.
What's the cyclone I left? Forgot about it.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mug, Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Ah, bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on, then. Let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
We're back at it.
Oh, it takes a while to reload. It was Nog. Wow, I missed. Nice on me. Coffee and Commander going down.
Well done, Vault Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned reward. We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.